Open Google Play Store. Search Music Player for Android TV. Install this app. Now you can play music on TV from USB or Synology. Open it. Press on Connect to Synology NAS. Enter server URL, username and password. If you use SSL, you need a valid certificate. Otherwise it will not work. Also open port 5000 in router if you connect from WAN. Music files metadata are retrieved as songs are becoming visible, and they will be added to library database. Please note that not all songs come with metadata. Long press to open settings. Here you can change it to list view. Now you can see title, artist, album easier. Press on any song to play. Press on circle button to open media controller. Press left or right to switch to next song. You can open MIDI file browser with this player, so you can pick other songs to play easier. You can mark any song as favorite to access it later. Press back to leave the player, the song continues to play in the background. You can navigate the folder tree structure in Synology using the file browser. Return to root, open library. It's a database view of your collection, listing all songs. Listing all favorites. Listing all played songs. Listing all artists. Listing all albums. Thanks for watching.